up today's proceedings. Of course, you're more than welcome to whip out your phones and take some photographs, but just bearing in mind to switch them on to silent mode. Thank you. The first order of things, ladies and gentlemen, how are we all doing today? Can I hear you make some noise? Woo! It's a beautiful Thursday. I see so many amazing smiling faces. Some of you have really dressed up for the occasion, so thank you for taking your time out on behalf of Neffos and TP-Link for joining us here for this momentous occasion. So before we officially begin, I would also like to introduce you to some key people in this room. Ladies and gentlemen, I have one small favor. Can I ask that you give them all a big warm round?
It's exciting for me to be here in Malaysia again and to meet you all for the first time. I'm proud to share this moment with all of you because we are launching a new range of Neffos smartphones. As you know, for over two decades, TP-Link is growing into a leading brand of networking worldwide. We are consistently delivering world-class innovation and products to serve more than 100 million of people in the world.
The best after-sales service so that the consumer buyer can be ensured and confident with every Neffos smartphone. Ladies and gentlemen, 2018 is an important year for us. Not only we want to continue the export of providing the higher quality smartphones that are cost-effective, we also want to grow our...
Since Neffos entered Malaysia market, we have always been doing research about the customer's demand. What does Malaysia customer really want? We found out that we need a smartphone with both good cost performance and basic function. So I'm very glad to introduce to you the Neffos C5A. The Neffos C5A is a continuation of our popular C5 series. Classic design aimed to provide users with smart, simplicity, accurate proportions, creating an extraordinary look and feel for the long-time use. C5A comes with a 5-inch large screen and brightness is 400 nit. It can satisfy most video and game demand. C5A possesses with the high functions for the rear camera. You can see we have a 5-megapixel rear camera with autofocus and HDR. Using that, you can set selfie timer and take bird photos or panorama. C5A also comes with a 2-megapixel front camera and with beautify mode and for selfie. For all those popular camera functions with app mode, we all added in C5A, and which is very special for the smartphone at this category. The C5A comes with a 2300 mAh large battery. With a long-lasting battery, it can support you for a whole day usage. The C5A also comes with dual SIM, dual standby, and support Wi-Fi 802.11 and Bluetooth 4.0. About the processor, C5A is equipped with MT6580M quad-core processor, and it could satisfy all the demand when using phone. Okay, so basically this is C5A with the large screen, the good camera, long-lasting battery, and dual SIM dual standby. The C5A provides customer a reliable choice at this category. Okay, so I just... On the C7, it comes with polycarbonate and CNC finish. 5.95mm visual thickness makes the C7 look very slim and exquisite. The curvature of the smartphone has been diagnosed hundreds of times, providing a fantastic grip that fits comfortably in your hand. Finished in nanoscopic silver plate, C7 gives you a good and matte-like feel. Now it is available in Kuala Lumpur gray and sunrise gold. Speaking of the screen, the C7 comes with a 5.5-inch HD IPS screen with contrast ratio of 1,000:1. Brightness of 450 nits covered by a 2.5D glass. The C7 is a flawless selfie camera. So why do I say that? First, C7 comes with an 8-megapixel front camera with 86 wide angle, 10-level real-time beautification mode powered by Microsoft and Flash for selfie, so that it can be used to take the beautiful and flawless selfie. Okay, then the rear camera. C7 features a 30-megapixel rear camera with f2.0, large aperture and 0.2 PDAF, which help customers to catch every memorable moment. Powered by the octa-core 64-bit processor, the C7 allows the smooth and fast performance. With this level processor, along with the battery, we have the 3060 mAh supporting the 420 and 6-volt self-booster. The C7 also supports real hi-fi music. As we all know, TP-Link always focuses on the networking products, so and become the number one double LAN device supplier in the world. So Neffos exceeds the root gene from TP-Link, and we got our phones the best, highest level of network signal. All this offering you, the user of C7, the fast and fluid internet experience. Okay, so this is C7. It's a better selfie, the large screen, the fast and safe fingerprint, as you can see, and the powerful performance. I'm sure that it will be a hot on Malaysian market. Okay, so there is as our flagship smartphone, the N1 exceeds the performance of our previous models, and it is a sophisticated, feature-packed smartphone with the best technologies that TP-Link offers. As you can see, the N1 comes with a 7.4mm ultra-slim whole metal body with the ergonomic case for comfortable grip. The screen of N1 is 2.5 dimension glass perfectly integrated with the metal to have an elegant unibody finish. In the best, N1 has an intuitively smooth touch. With more than 100 strict processes, including cutting and curving, aka CNC finish, which precise within 0.03 millimeter, and 360-degree polishing, 3D dual camera on the top of it with the flashlight and the Neffos logo under the fingerprint. On the front of the one, you can see this whole screen is very smooth and integrates with metal perfectly, and we don't have any physical button on the front of it, so you just touch and do everything you want. On the side of the one, there is a diamond cut mute button, as I just said, and the volume control button for the easy usage. Okay, now the most exciting part. Dual camera, twice the fun. The N1 comes with a 12-megapixel camera on the back of it and made from Sony IMX386 with an RGB sensor and monochrome sensor. The N1 is able to provide the customer the professional quality bouquet effect and features real-time beautification. Along with the dual camera, we also have two lights in the smartphone and with the frame noise reduction algorithm to create wide angle. So it can detect the crowd when it shots the selfie, so that if you want to take a group selfie, no one is left out. And it also has a 10-level real-time notification, so that makes selfies nice and charming. Okay, now please allow me to show you some sample photos. Isn't this child very cute? Please look, focus on the background of the sample photos. You can see the back, and do you have more? Okay. So it's really clear and beautiful, right? It's very firm and enables the customer to enjoy the videos and games. Powering the N1 is Helo P25 with a sensor, 16 nanometer, octa-core 2.6 GHz. It comes with a 4GB RAM and 64GB ROM. Truly a high-performance device for the yet power-efficient. So why do I say power-efficient? Because it has a 3260 mAh battery and fast charging. You can charge 50% of the battery within 30 minutes. Just like N1, just like C7, N1 also comes with dual smart antenna, dual band Wi-Fi, and personal information, right? So both N1 and C7 comes with a 0.2 seconds eye protection mode. We limit the eye strain by reducing the blue light we proudly offer. With the dual back camera, the powerful performance, the octa-core processor, large screen, and the large battery, I'm also very confident that N1 will be hot on Malaysia market, smart home market, and become iconic and unforgettable. Okay, we talked a lot about the hardware. Now let's talk about the software improvements based on Android Nougat. NFUS 1.0 is already.
The second is the C7. We call it the Neffos most powerful cellphone phone. The price is $599. Okay, finally, we go back to the flagship one, Neffos N1. The Neffos N1 price is $1099.
Oh, that's in the back of the phone. All right, never mind that.
And please feel free to go ahead and hashtag Nipple.